can use Liu Shan to get Jiang Wei and the other Shu officers to defect, thereby crippling Zhong Hui. However, it will take time until Liu Shan arrives. You will need to hold off the enemy assault until then.
This is the time to display the burning spirit of Wu. These flames shall engulf the enemy castle whole. I'm going to have your head.
That was almost too easy.
You sure know how to fight!
We should get moving. How'd you like that?
The time to display the strategies I have learned from the Chancellor. You will soon witness the genius that is Zhuge Liang.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
The fire attack unit is in trouble. They refuse to give up.
Let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
That was almost too easy.
Wow, you have that certain aura that surrounds great warriors.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
How boring of them to simply hold themselves up in the castle. I shall show them the error of their ways.
We should get moving.
I see they each have their own way of attacking.
How'd you like that?
Remaining calm while dealing with each threat is my primary mission.
Many people have placed their trust in me. Therefore, I will do anything in order to repay that trust.
We should get moving.
Reinforcements are approaching. They appear to be led by Lord Liu Shan.
What? Curse you, Wei. Only cowards would utilize Lord Liu Shan in such a manner.
Such a fine display of skill. I have much to learn.
More where that came from.
The Chancellor's strategies didn't work. I must pull back for now and regroup.
Yeah.
We'll need to hold off on our assault of the castle walls.
You sure know how to fight.
That was almost too easy.
We cannot afford to sacrifice any more men. We must find a way to get through this.
We've arrived at last. Now, I wonder where Master Sima Zhao is.
Liu Shan, there are no holes in Master Zhang Wei's strategy. He has already foreseen your arrival.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
I want you to convince the Shu officers to lay down their arms. You are performing quite well.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
That was almost too easy.
Okay, let's get started. Movements have slowed considerably. Now is our chance to attack the castle. Okay, let's get this thing started. I get things done when you need
it. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've gone.
That was almost too easy.
Victory is assured. We shall crush the Wei forces beneath us.
Zhang Wu, I'm tired of all this. Will you come join me?
Lord Liu Shan, if that is what you truly wish.
So to win this battle, I must use people and attack the enemy's spirit. The old me might have hesitated at such a thought.
You sure know how to fight!
That was almost too easy.
Wow, you have that certain aura that surrounds great warriors.
sure know how to fight!
That was almost too easy.
The most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Liao Hua, you have served Shu honorably since the days of my father. However, I do not want you to suffer any longer.
Liu Shan, forgive me. We were not strong enough.
Almost too easy.
I'm pulling back for now.
You are performing quite well.
You'll slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress.
Zhang Wei, you don't have to do this alone. I would like for you to lay down your arms and come with me. If I say no, then I know that you will be in danger.
I understand, my lord.
Hu Lie should be confined up ahead. I am positive that he is familiar with Zhang Wei's camp.
We are to take that position. Follow me.
Zhang Wei has surrendered. Excellent. We will execute him within a few days.
The former members of Shu are splitting off from Zhang Wei. In that case, let's go through here and ambush
him. We should get moving.
What? Just where did you guys come from?
Amazing! Try you sure know how to fight.
I'm serious this time.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
That was almost too easy.
There is no chance that the land would reject my rule. I am the chosen one.